The ayes have it. I invite Sir Lindsay Hoyle to take the chair of the House.
It's an important job in the House of Commons and a difficult decision for any MP to make in terms of a career shift from sitting on the benches to running the affairs of the House of Commons in the UK. It can also be thought of as historically being a dangerous job, which is why you'll see the candidate dragged reluctantly from his or her seat on the benches to take that green chair in the centre of Parliament, because back in the 15th and 16th century, they had to take bad news from the Houses of Parliament to the monarch. And that, in the end, resulted in at least five speakers in the 15th century being executed for bringing bad news to Buckingham Palace. This new speaker will have the responsibility of presiding over the result of the election and the Brexit process going forward, which will be tricky. The speaker is likely to be elected on the basis of their even-handedness, their ability to field both sides of a house in a divided parliament, and some may see that as not a particularly thankful task.